My only complaint is that the music comes from the keyboard. Which is okay, but the metronome comes from the TV, and that can be a little confusing.